We all know that mycosis fungoides, MF, is the most common form of cutaneous T-cell lymphoma. Chlormethine is one of the skin-directed treatments that we use in patients with MF. Chlormethine is an alkylating agent that induces DNA damage, inhibiting the proliferating cells. As I said, it's a first-line treatment in patients with MF in skin-directed treatments. A thin film of chlormethine is applied once daily at skin-affected areas. Some data show that chlormethine can also be used as a maintenance treatment, and also in some patients with advanced stages of MF, it can be used in combination with other systemic agents in order to retain control of the disease.